Hello again. I guess it's time for us to chat, as is our routine. Not to imply that this is unwanted. In fact, I think I'm growing rather fond of you. You and I have shared a grand nothingness, and I feel as though your belly is a suitable embassy amidst the unknown above. Do you want me here? I know the question must seem odd, if not insulting, but I really must ask. You seem distant as of late. Admittedly, and please do not take offense, your innards sometimes frighten me. Even in the complete safety of a belly and to myself, there are places like this that I do not want to know. I wonder if the dwellers would cluster together like rats if they really understood the true value of isolation. All of their pathetic little wars and ridiculous assumptions of superiority would be washed away if they all had their own private labyrinths to roam around in. Granted, they could never understand the importance of the individual. The megalomania of justice in the guild, order, and, yes, even the unknowing. It's far too strong. There really is no point in even attempting dialogue. As a child, before the lots were cast, my parents moved around a great deal. State of motion was not constant, of course, but it was frequent. Honestly, I loved the newness of it. I loved feeling like a sculpture, clay added over and over, but with an artist always ready to carve from my form that which I did not require, continually reshaping my psychology. Bags in front of me during the unfortunately early hours before departure. They seem to decrease in number with each successive voyage. Shouldn't be here. Please, I cannot swim this deep. Let me out. Please. Would you be angry with me if I removed his work? I'm not exactly a fan. Before I assumed this portion of your stomach, he existed as a parasite, eating away at your flesh before making his escape. I'm told that he refused to accept the sustenance you haul in from the outside. Some say he went insane after attempting to live off of the unclean warder. Poor fool. Shall I ascend to your lungs and feel your breath? I think that would be lovely.